Everyone, we're here looking at a defense known as Purple 5 from our syllabus. Okay, in this particular defense, the attacker's coming in with a back fist to the head. Right, as he moves in, I step forward with a forearm block of the left, or a parry, stop the back fist, circle it around, step behind his leg, palm heel to the face. As I bring the palm heel in, I rake back with the leg. Right, that's Purple 5. Have a play with that, see what you think, and we'll see you next time.